pense. Really? Oh yeah, because of the wheel. Yeah. What? Yeah. I honestly, I'd rather just I usually do it on Twitch, but I kind of want to do it on YouTube. Oh, it's quiet. Yeah. It is. I think. Let me see. Okay, it's showing like rain, but it's saying 3%, so that doesn't make any sense, does it? Go to it. It says dry with a clear sky. That's what it says on the top.
ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. You're doing well.
What do you put your fuel to? So you go 23.4 and then 20 point. I wouldn't, I mean, but your pressures are 23.4 and 20.4? On both? So you're doing 4.3 laps?
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
I mean, hopefully I don't. I mean, honestly, I feel like the non-ABS guys will be able to brake later, bro. I don't know. I don't see this drying up. I can't really go slow. I gotta get used to these conditions. Yeah, no, that's fine. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, like the percent says 3. Yep. No, I'm still going 54, no? Hard to understand. Braked early and I still went deep. just gonna go for another one. Fuck anyways. I don't have enough fuel to go for another run.
Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
Sure. I'm gonna go for another run. No, I'm gonna lower the fuel a bit. Okay, you're gonna go minimum. What do you go, 3.8?
Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
You're in a lap, right? Yeah, should be seeing the dry line soon.
Tire for now.
Yeah, on a lap.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
Wow, went deep as shit. Fuck's sake. I should probably just end it. Let's keep going. I don't even know if I should complete this. I don't think it's worth it. Oh yeah. You think? I bottled. I was 2 tenths down in the first corner. I bottled it. I braked way too late. For the finisher, I guess. Yeah, and I'll improve. I don't know how they didn't beat my time, what the fuck. How did they not beat my time? I'm so shit. What? Are these guys good? I was 2 tenths down in the first corner. I don't know if it's dries, man. Both Mercedes just went on inters. I don't think we're gonna get dries. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I'm getting in the pits right now. This might not be a dry quali, I don't know. It's coming down every time, but it's still 4 seconds off. I don't think it's gonna work. I'm gonna wait till probably.
Some quick lap times now being posted. It's getting faster out there.
3.7. 3.6. And there's no way. 3.5.
Our best lap so far is a 1:25.6.
I don't think so. No. Do you think? It's 3.4. Yeah. You're going. Yeah.
Standing by.
Yeah, I'm going now. Really? I'm leaving too. Are we really? I saw someone. Yeah. I'm gonna have to let this house go, no? Yeah, go. I don't think it's gonna work, dude. Wow, it's a traffic jam. Jobin's on a lap too, he's getting faster. Gotta go.
30 seconds left in the session.
I don't think we have time. There's a guy in a lap here now. So bad. Yeah, this is so dumb. Yeah, but I'm getting fucked here. I'm behind so many idiots. I'm behind Felipe, bro. This guy's a prick. He cut everyone in line, dude. I'm texting him too. I'm 3 tenths off. I'm not even gonna do it. Rocco, you're such a fucking idiot. Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck! Like, he's on soft holding everyone up, you fucking idiot! He's a prick. Oh my god. Dude, I don't know what he was doing. I know. He fucked me, eh? He gave me. He didn't get away. I'm 13th. Yeah, look where I'm at, though. No. What's the strat here? I mean, once. What's the fuel? Oh yeah, you said it's low, right? Okay, I'll put 0.5. Yeah. Dude, these guys are defending him like he's a fucking, like it's crazy. Fuck this, man. These guys are plebs. Where's Eustace? Yeah.
Okay, how was that pull away?
I'm
Did
fucking.
that
Oh my god, man. It's
start,
unreal what he
or
did.
make sure you get some
Like,
hits on the brakes as well.
what's the point? Like, the gamble. Okay, the gamble was done by the first corner, bro. Like, don't even justify that. Like, I can't believe you guys are justifying him doing what he did was okay. Like, dude. They're like, just overtake him on the outlap. Okay, well, it's not really that simple. I passed him, but then he overtook everyone waiting for the queue, like a prick. Like, he did that, like, he just did it on purpose. Bro, he's so toxic, bro. It's crazy. No, he's so toxic, bro. He does this shit all the time. Always doing stupid fucking shit, man. So toxic. Like, it's crazy. Like, dude, and even up to you, like, get out of the way, dude. You're going into the last lap, last corner, 10 seconds out. What's the fucking point? You're just ruining people's lives at that point. Oh, bro, it's fucking brain dead. Like, that's brain dead. I don't know how anyone justifies that. Like me personally, if, like, dude, I'm getting out the fucking way. Like, I'm not rude. I don't want to ruin people's lives. But they're, you said the tires are shit.
Okay, good parking there, mate.
Yeah,
Coming into
don't
pit
worry.
stop
I'm
here.
waiting
Wait
for the
for
wing
the two
damage
race
turn
starts.
one, bro. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm already fucking. I'm, dude. Oh yeah. Oh, you're getting. There's. I think someone's getting killed. Gilbreen's fighting me. God damn, past me. Yeah, Rocco already crashed. Yeah, he is a fucking retard. Guy should honestly leave. Like, he's actually a retard. Already out of the fucking race. Dipshit. All that, bud. Did all that. Yeah, now this is just gonna be a fucking. You know what? Where are you? Wow, maybe good time then.
Brilliant, nice move. Keep going.
I I was so late too on the brakes. Holy fuck. It doesn't help when all I see is smoke. Yeah, it's, I mean, not bad. I gotta hope penalties is a thing. I mean, Muhammad's struggling to stay on Gary. Wow, man. Good on you. Yeah, I'm faster than Muhammad. I just can't do anything. Yeah, they're squabbling like hell. Oh. Marty's out. Pit? Oh, you think everyone else is going to pit? I saw that in front of me, dude. Yeah. Should I lower the wing, you think? Yeah, they are. You're going hards, eh? All the soft runners, you're gonna pit for hards. No one? You're staying out? Gary and Muhammad pit. Why? What changed your mind? So you don't think it's a strat? Well, that just gave me three positions, so. Yeah, I stayed out then. I still have Campbell and Alp in front of me. Like, it's going to be hard to overtake these guys. And I'm P10, yeah. Year 5? Yeah. We'll see what we can do, man. We just need a safety car, yeah. Is anyone on sauce in front of you? Oh, okay. Ooh, you sauce on hards, eh? Yeah. Oh, man. Ollie never goes to fucking plan. Fuck's sake. They gotta fix this smoke bullshit. It's actually a fucking AIDS. Like, I can't see apexes or anything. It's just so dumb, like, shouldn't be in the fucking game. Knowing us, in the esports version, is not gonna be in there, but in our version, it'll be in. Fucking idiot. Who did Jilbream crash into? Alp? And Quali, and Quali. Well, that should be probably a penalty. If he even reports it. It's fucking Nathan, right? Yeah. Yeah.
The track is clear, green flag.
Oh, Alp just eyes went. I got hit. Is that one in the back Alp? He might have wing damage. Yeah, he does. We can break this train.
Okay, you're in the top 10.
Yeah, it's 1.2 right now. Is it as wing damage? So we should, it's just the braking zones are a pitch. I'm fast in these guys, but yeah, sometimes sure, like, it's an issue. Oh wow, Campbell on you. Oh my god. You guys are squabbling so bad. Now Jewelbring's trying to go on me. Fuck! You guys are idiots, man. Matt, fucking, oh my god. Yeah, these guys are all breaking themselves, hitting each other. Like, it's actually insane. Fast in these guys.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Alp splashing.
Okay, clear.
I don't know. These guys are just all... You guys are all squabbling, it's annoying. I got more pace, just can't do anything. The train's broken anyway. Stop doing that, Rob.
We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time.
Guys are all fighting. Bruh. I might go for a big undercut, dude. Cause, yeah, I can't do anything. What are the tires going to be at for hards if I pit on 11? I feel like I need a pit, I don't know.
There's a large group of slower cars just ahead. If you want a pit, you're close to a window. We're going to box this lap and push hard on the inlap.
I mean, I don't know for you. You're in the lead. I'm stuck in 11. Yeah, I am. I'm just worried maybe the DRS, I'm going to lose too much.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Matt just went in. I'm not. I'm gonna go next lap. I think quite a bit.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. Fuck, Campbell's going in. Oh, he's gonna probably know it. I'm just gonna stay out. Fuck it. These guys are all pitting. Like, I don't know. Gotta hope for a safety car. Like, what are the chances, though? Tell me where you are. He passed you. Fuck, man, these things rear stop locking. I might just pit now, I don't know. I just don't know if, like, yeah, you can't really. Thank you. Yep. Five of us.
On track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
What should I go for, sauce?
Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
I mean, I'm gonna try to win. See what I can do. Three crowns on soft, so. Yeah. I don't know, maybe caught the gravel and just lost it. You can do it, but. Yeah. Oh, like you can half spin, like you can lose the car if you hit the gravel enough. It should. No. Might be late. It might be late. Oh, who is that Ferrari back there? Yeah, it's not coming in. There's no way. Bro, how are they back there again? Okay, dude. This 2% on the fronts, 4% on the rears. Yeah, they're taking the piss, bro. I think it has to come in here, no? Like, I don't think it can go that long. Yeah, it's in, it's in.
Make sure those tires are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flag.
Yeah. Third, yeah. Yeah. May go down here. Up a little bit. Go in.
Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Please don't hit me.
Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake.
Oh, sweet crown, what are you doing? Going side by side, and oh my god, help, please stop, just stop, just let me go, imbeciles. Okay, Russell, dude. Okay. Just turned in on me. Fine, but just, like, Nathan saw me, I was just going, like, I was on the inside, I just turned in. Like, I understand it was late, but it's nothing I could really do, man. They're all flashing up there. They just double pass, you pass. Oh, they're fighting. Russell just hit you pass. Yeah, no, I don't want to risk it here. There's way too much. No. I'm so scared I'm gonna get hit from someone, like, it's crazy. Eustace is going on Campbell. Wow, he breaks early. Thank you. This is fucked, bro. Flashing. Watch out, they're gonna break early. Oh my god, Russell. Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm just getting fucked. Guys are idiots. Yeah, Jubrin can try to go. Stop it, car. Like, why do you do that to me? Jubrin's going on me. Yeah, I can't. Jubrin, you fuck! Like, I'm there, man. Like, just don't close it. Oh, man, this race is so shit. I'm done. Like, who puts fucking Monza? Like, who says, yeah, let's do Monza? I'm getting passed here by like 10 cars. Oh, nice one, Gary. Oh my god, like, why am I in this? Like, why am I in this? Oh, I'm getting past like 10 cars. Yeah, let's go. I'm fucking done with Monza. Like, what idiot? So what happened to Alp? Sweet Crown 1. Yeah, man, it's fucked. You start saying happy, eh? Fuck, man. Like, the dumbest race I've ever done in my life. I get fucked everywhere. Everywhere I get fucked. Like, fuck this shit. Like, dude, I should have fucking finished top five. Like, these guys, dude, like, I mean, Julbring leaves me no fucking space. I get fucked by like 10 QBR guys. Unreal. Look at that picture. That's all you have to know about this fucking race. And yeah, Rocco's a fucking prick. But dude, you know what annoys me? Like, I'm on the outside of Jewelry and he knows I'm there and he's just pushing me on the grass. Like, dude. Like, why? Just like. Yeah. Probably not gonna do anything about it, but. Like go on my YouTube and like look at second last lap, I think. Look how carnage that shit was. Or no, it was like. I'm gonna end it right now. It was like 25 or 27.